So my name is Robert Hakiza, and I'm the director of YARID, Young African Refugees for Integral Development.
On 30th of March 2020, the government announced a countrywide total lockdown, leaving every Ugandan with no other option but to stay home. In the capital city, Kampala, most refugees live hand to mouth, without their ability to perform their daily work activities. These refugees are not being able to buy food, making them one of the most affected population in the country. Refugees were more worried by hunger than COVID-19. Apart from the challenges of accessing food, there was also the one of accessing information. Most of the information that was circulating either on radio, TVs, or social media was in the language that refugees cannot understand. There was a need to raise awareness about COVID-19 amongst the refugee communities by sharing information from reliable sources such as the World Health Organization and the Uganda Ministry of Health, and translated in the languages that refugees understand. As international organizations struggle to access vulnerable displaced population because of the lockdown, YARID mobilized staff and volunteers to deliver critical life-sustaining support, such as food and non-food items, using the door-to-door approach. This was also an opportunity to share information on COVID-19 in the language refugees understand. So far, YARID has reached 1,055 households, and many of them are still in need, but we cannot reach them because of our very limited resources. Initially, we started using our savings, but since it was not enough and the demand was high, we started contacting people we know in Uganda and outside to request for their contribution. Then after, we decided to open up a fundraising on GoFundMe.